It becomes a thrill. Every morning is a surprise, and every sunrise is a challenge, and each day is a gift. Offering the first fruit of the day to the Lord is one of the most valuable ways to show love to God. Let us welcome the students of prayer dance, which is a powerful statement for celebrating the love of God that He has for whole humanity.
Thank you. दिया सभी को नव जीवन, संदेश प्रभु का सबके लिए
responsibility and dedication gave birth to leaders. Now, I would like to request our former head girl, Ms. Agrima Gupta of Class 12D, to come forward for the felicitation speech.
Anisha, NT City, Firozabad. Reverend Father Vinoy, Reverend Sister Victoria, Reverend Sister Joshila, worthy teachers, respected parents, and all my dear schoolmates. Warm greetings to one and all present here. On behalf of our St. John's family, I, Agrima Gupta, the former head girl of St. John's School, Firozabad, warmly welcome you all on this special event, Investiture Ceremony 2024-25. A new day heralds a new beginning, and today we are ready to embark on such a vital journey. Investiture Ceremony stands as a momentous event marking the ascension of a new guard of leadership. His hometown is Pratapgarh, Uttar Pradesh. He has done his graduation BA LLB from Allahabad University. He has also qualified the PPS exam in 1998. His earlier postings were in Faizabad, Moradabad, Kanpur, Lucknow and Hapur. I request Master Gauransh Gupta to present the bouquet to our honorable chief guest as a token of to have Mr. Sarvesh Kumar Mishra, SP City, Firozabad, as a chief guest here today to pin up the badges onto the council members and to share his knowledge and experience with our students and faculty. A heartfelt congratulations to all the newly elected cabinet members. With the baton now officially passed to you, we look forward to seeing you shoulder your responsibilities with diligence, empathy and fairness. Thank you.
Besides a possessing the right imprint.
Proceeding forward are the deputy head boy, Mr. Master Chachak of class 11A, who is a passionate learner and a proud winner. Followed by deputy head boy, Ms. Dia Sarkar of class 11A, who actively participates in cultural activities. Proceeding forward, deputy head boy, Master Shaksham of class 11A, who is a passionate learner and a proud winner. Followed by deputy head girl, Ms. Dia Saraswat of class 11A, who actively participates in cultural activities.
Followed by them are Speaker of Parliament, Master Adhiraj Bhardwaj of Class 11A and Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Ms. Kunji Sharma of Class 11C. What makes them different from others is their politeness and kindness.
Are informing it. Encourage the students to compete in various extracurricular activities. Proceeding forward, our captain of Blue House, Master Lovejit of 11th B and Ms. Amarsha Bagay of 11th B. Master Devansh Rajoria of 9A and Ms. Sumiti Yadav of 9B.
Class 11B.
Stepping forward are captains of Red House, Master Aditya Singh of 11C and Ms. Anushka Yadav of Class 11B. We welcome the ministers of different committees. Stepping forward, our Minister of Discipline, Ms. Princy Gupta of Class 11C, and Deputy Minister of Discipline, Ms. Anushka Sharma of 9A. Stepping forward is Minister of Media and Communication, Ms. Tapasya Prasad of Class 11C, and Deputy Minister of Media and Communication, Ms. Yashika Dixit of Class 9C.
is Minister of Sports, Master Shivang Yadav of Class 11B, and Deputy Minister of Sports, Ms. Sakshi Yadav of 9C.
Followed by them is Minister of Academics, Ms. Gunjan Rajput of Class 11A, and Deputy Minister of Academics, Ms. Riya Gupta of Class 9A.
Minister of Environment, Ms. Lisa Bhaskar of 11A, and Deputy Minister of Environment, Ms. Anshika Gupta of 9A.
Coming forward is Minister of Cultural Activities, Ms. Tanishka Agrawal of 11A, and Deputy Minister of Cultural Activities, Ms. Vaishnav Singh of 9B. We welcome the MPs of the academic year 2024-25.
Ms. Deepika Sharma and Master Uttar Singh of Class 11A. Ms. Aditi Yadav and Master Maya of Class 11C. Ms. Abhita Agrawal and Master Karthik Gupta of Class 11C. Ms. Arushi Gupta and Master Priyansh Chintan of Class 11C. Ms. Anshika Gupta and Master Shaurya Kumar of Class 10A. Ms. Anshika Jain and Master Anirudh Gupta of Class 10B. Ms. Vaishnavi Singh and Master Sanyam Yadav of Class 10C. Ms. Sunakshi Gupta and Master Karthik Agrawal of Class 10C. Ms. Dania Salonia and Master Shivam Kumar of Class 10E. Ms. Isha Yadav and Master Aditya Kumar Kushubaha of Class 10X. Isha Bansal and Master Krishna Shrotia of Class 9A. Ms. Jessica Mukta and Master Pujan Shukla of Class 9B. Ms. Rachel Murmu and Master Shreya Shukta of Class 9C. Ms. Sordega Agwan and Master Parag Gupta of Class 9B. Ms. Amanda Jain and Master Mohit Jain of Class 9B. Ms. Anya Goyal and Master Anant Jain of Class 9F. Ms. Jeevika Agrawal and Master Astitna Shukla of Class 8A.
Ms. Nitya Gupta and Master Mantra Varji of Class 8C. Ms. Mitaksha Gupta and Master Trina Agarwal of Class 8C. Ms. Sidra Mani and Master Shubh Agarwal of Class 8C. Ms. Anjali Singh Rahul and Master Ujjal Parvija of Class 8C. Ms. Harshita Rathod and Master Karthik Singh of Class 7A. Ms. Varunika Sharma and Master Dayan Mirza of Class 7B. Ms. Tavya Gupta and Master Vilaskar of Class 7C. Ms. Vartika Singh and Master Kanik Sparma of Class 7G. Ms. Vani Mittal and Master Raman Rajwatam of Class 7A. Ms. Anshika Yadav and Master Yugh Mittal of Class 6A. Ms. Akshara Bansal and Master Uttar Singh of Class 6B. Ms. Adya Gupta and Master Dhruv Patori of Class 6C. Ms. Pragati Sarankar and Master Tejas Garg of Class 6B. Ms. Devanshi Kaur and Master Kunj Gupta of Class 6E.
We, the members of the Student Council of St. John's School, Firozabad, in the presence of our Honorable Chief Guest, Principal, respected teachers, and dear companions, do hereby solemnly pledge that we will faithful all the duties assigned to us to the best of our abilities with the due devotion and dedication. We shall abide by all the rules and regulations governing us in total loyalty and sincerity, safeguarding the honor of our institution for the service of our nation and for the glory of God. So help us God. Amen.
Congratulations to the newly elected council members. A brief round of applause to them. Give a huge round of applause to them.
तिनका था हमने सवारा अपनी वो माटी और घर बारा लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन आंखों से अपनी लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन अपनी संकल्प बोल के हम तो निकल पड़े हर द्वार खोल के गगन गए पिघला दे जंजीरे बनाऊंगी शमशीर कर हर मैदान फतेह बंदिया कर हर जिंदा है तू बाकी है तुझ में हौसला तेरे जुनू के आगे अंबर पनाही मांगे करता भी तू जो फैसला
हर मैदान फतेह बंदे हर मैदान फतेह हर मैदान फतेह। guests, Mr. Servish Kumar Mishra, SP City, Prozabad, Reverend Father Binoy, Reverend Sister Victoria, Reverend Sister Joshila, esteemed teachers, and all my dear friends. Good morning, everyone. I, Ganesh Gupta, the former head boy, stand before you with a mix of emotions, pride, gratitude, and a hint of sadness. My tenure as a head boy comes to an end, but the memory is something I will never forget. I have learned many valuable lessons during my tenure, such as management, strategic thinking, responsibility, adaptability, etc. I will always cherish the experience of serving as a head boy, leading such an amazing community. Now, I would like to thank our cabinet members for being supportive and functioning as a team. Working together as a team is where we cherish many memories, whether it's Teacher's Day or farewell to our seniors. Thank you to all of you, and I will carry it throughout my life. Talking to our principal, Reverend Father Binoy, and headmistress, Reverend Sister Victoria, is an experience in itself. Meeting with them, our conversation becomes more lighter. I always ask them, when I was in doubt, I talk to them about my worries or just their views on any topic. It motivates me and helps me to see the new angle to the situation. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Sister, for being my guide when I needed your help. Support is very important to function. And when we got support from our friends, our goals become very attainable. My friends, always by my side, and help me to get out throughout the toughest situations, and always motivates me. And all of them really helped me out when I needed immediate help. I cannot elaborate each one's role, but I am very grateful to all of you. Teachers have been our mentors, role models, and friends. Thank you, teachers, for your unwavering support. Our council had faced many obstacles, disagreements, and setbacks. There were many conflicts, but we work as a team and solve each and every problem. But throughout it all, we have perceived, grown, and learned. My message for the upcoming council members, you all are very different from each other. You have to act as a ladder to reach new heights. If you argue or quarrel, resolve them quickly, because if you want to aim for longer, these things don't matter. Trust your instincts. I wish you all the best for the future endeavor. And whenever we coming for any help, we all are there to your service guidance. We are all tested to achieve greater things in our future. At some point, we will move forward to greater opportunities in life. It would be all be possible because of our roots and learning that we gain here. Let's never forget to acknowledge our humble beginnings. For the one last time, this is your head boy, Ganesh Gupta, signing off.
Thank you. my heartiest respect and gratitude to all dignitaries who are present here. Respected father, principal, teachers, and all faculty members, dear students, and all guardians and parents who are present here, dear. Our selected head girls, deputy head girls, captains, vice captains, and other parliamentarians. मैं सभी का सबसे पहले तो हृदय से आभार और धन्यवाद देता हूँ. और हमारे इस फंक्शन में जिसमें हम लोग यहाँ पे गैदर हुए हैं, इन्वेस्टिगेटर, इस फंक्शन की जो सेरेमनी है, निश्चित रूप से अगर आपको अपने अतीत को देखें, अपने इतिहास को देखें, या हम अपने पहले के युग में जाएं, तो आपने देखा होगा कि हमारे यहाँ जो सेरेमनी हो रही है, जो समारोह हो रहा है, उसमें हमारे यहाँ 16 संस्कारों की बात करी जाती है. बच्चा जब माँ के पेट में होता है, तभी से संस्कार की श्रृंखला हमारी शुरू हो जाती है और अंतिम यात्रा तक हमारी ये संस्कार की प्रक्रिया चलती रहती है. आपने देखा होगा, एग्जाम्पल आपको महाभारत में मिलता होगा कि अभिमन्यु 7 दरवाजे तोड़ने की बात की जाती है. तो आज के अभिमन्यु आप भी हैं, सारे लोग आज के अभिमन्यु हैं, जिन्हें 7 दरवाजे तोड़ने का ज्ञान और साहस होना चाहिए. आपने ये भी सुना होगा कि 7 दरवाजा जब तोड़ने की बात हुई तो माँ सो गई थी, इसलिए अभिमन्यु को जानकारी नहीं मिल पाई. इसका मतलब क्या हुआ है? ये सारी चीज हम लोग को बताते हैं कि ये संस्कार का क्या हमारे जीवन में महत्व है और क्या उसकी उपयोगिता है. ये सारी चीजें हमको आपको कि हमारे जो भी पुराने ग्रंथ हैं, रिलीजियस ग्रंथ हैं, उन सारी चीजों से हमें पता चलता है. आज यहाँ पे मैं यही कहना चाहूंगा कि जो हमारे यहाँ पे चाहे जो भी सिलेक्टेड हमारे जो भी पदाधिकारी थे, चाहे वो हेड बॉय हो, गर्ल हो, कैप्टन, वाइस कैप्टन, पार्लियामेंट मेंबर्स, ये सारे लोग थे, मेरा सभी से कहना है कि वो चीजें, वो स्किल, वो पोटेंशियल हर आदमी में होती है. कुछ इंस्पिरेशनल चीजें मैं आपसे कहना चाहूंगा, शेयर करूंगा कि हम लोग भी अपने जीवन में, आपको तो इतना अच्छा इंस्टीट्यूशन मिला पढ़ने के लिए, हम लोग को तो ऐसा इंस्टीट्यूशन नहीं मिला था. वही हम लोग रूरल बैकग्राउंड के थे और स्कूल में जाते थे तो वहां पे फर्नीचर भी नहीं हुआ करते थे, जमीन पे होते थे, बहुत सारी चीजें अभाव हुआ करता था. और उन्हीं में से हम लोगों ने देख करके, सुन करके, पढ़ करके, उस समय तो आपका ना सोशल मीडिया था, ना आपका इंटरनेट एक्सप्लोजन हुआ था, ना इंफॉर्मेशन आपकी टेक्नोलॉजी थी, कुछ भी नहीं था. कहने के लिए पेपर्स आते थे, वो रूरल एरिया में 1-2 दिन बाद आते थे, तो हम लोग को जानकारी होती थी. तो आज के तारीख में तो आप हर चीज इतनी फास्ट हो गई है कि दुनिया आपके एक मुट्ठी में हो गई है, किसी भी चीज का नॉलेज आपको मिल सकता है. तो आज आपके लिए बहुत सारी चीजें आप सरल हो गई है. बट जब हम लोग उस बैकग्राउंड से आकर के इस लेवल पे आ सकते हैं, तो मान के चलिए कि यहाँ जिस सिचुएशन के जितने भी हमारे लिए, चाहे बॉयज हो चाहे गर्ल्स हो, तो जो भी उन्होंने अपने लाइफ का गोल निर्धारित किया होगा, उसे अचीव कर सकते हैं. निश्चित रूप हर आदमी में वो चीज पोटेंशियल है, वो स्किल है. मैं आपको एक लाइन सुनाना चाहूंगा कि डोंट सी अदर डूइंग बेटर देन यू, बीट योर ओन रिगार्ड एवरी डे, because success is a fight between you and yourself. आपको अपना ही रिकॉर्ड ब्रेक करना है, आपको अपना ही रिकॉर्ड ब्रेक करना है, दूसरे के रिकॉर्ड को देखना ही नहीं है, दूसरे के रिकॉर्ड को आपको देखना ही नहीं है। आप देखो, सपोज करो कि आज आपने 100 मीटर की जो रेस है उसे आपने सपोज करो कि 30 सेकंड में आपने कंप्लीट किया, तो आपका प्रयास ये होना चाहिए कि नेक्स्ट डे हमें 29 सेकंड में इसे कंप्लीट करना है। आपका हेड बॉय हेड गर्ल उसे 20 मिनट में या 18 सेकंड में कंप्लीट कर रहे हैं, उसे आपको देखने की जरूरत ही नहीं है। आप अपना रिकॉर्ड देखो, आप उसे कैसे सुधार सकते हो, कैसे इंप्रूव कर सकते हो। आप एक दिन देखने आप भी उसी पोजिशन हो गए, आप एक दिन विजेता बनोगे और इस जिले का, इस प्रदेश का, देश का नाम रोशन करोगे निश्चित रूप से। बट आप अपने परफॉर्मेंस को वो इम्प्रूव करने की आपको कोशिश करनी है, ये चीज़ आपको करनी है। बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं, विषय है समय अभाव है, और मैं आपसे यही कहना चाहूँगा, आपने सुना भी होगा, सोहनलाल द्विवेदी जी को भी सुना होगा, पढ़ा होगा कि लहरों से करके ममता पार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती। मैं आप सभी से यही कहूंगा कि अगर आप प्रयास करोगे तो निश्चित रूप से अपने लक्ष्य को प्राप्त करोगे, और जीवन में जो कुछ भी आप करना चाहते हो, जो आपका पैशन होगा उसके अनुसार आप उस चीज को अचीव कर लोगे, ये मेरा दृढ़ विश्वास है। कारण उसका कि हम लोग इसे अपने आम जीवन में इस चीज को देखा है हम लोगों ने, और उसी स्पिरिट के साथ में हम लोगों ने जो किया आज हम लोग जो प्राप्त किए हैं। अगर आपके अंदर वो चीजें आप अपने अंदर डेवलप नहीं करोगे तो मुझे नहीं लगता है कि सिर्फ और सिर्फ इंस्टीट्यूशन ही पर्याप्त होती है। इंस्टीट्यूशन आपको गाइड करने के लिए होती है, मोटिवेट करने के लिए होती है, बट करना सब कुछ आपको है, वो सारी चीजें आपको अपने अंदर डेवलप करनी है, ये सारी चीजें करनी है आपको। आज हमें यहाँ पे अवसर दिया गया आपके बीच में आने का, प्राइज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन लेके दिया गया, तो हम आप लोगों से बस एक ही चीज कहेंगे कि आप लोग भी आज के बाद से जो चीजें यहाँ पे आपको बताई गई हैं और जो चीजें आपसे अपेक्षित हैं, जो उम्मीदें हैं इस इंस्टीट्यूशन की, इस सोसाइटी की, आप सारे लोग उस पर खरा उतरेंगे, और निश्चित रूप से अगर आप इस मनसा के साथ में, इस भावना के साथ में काम करेंगे तो एक दिन आप जरूर इस जनपद का और इस इंस्टीट्यूशन का नाम जरूर रोशन करेंगे। अंत में मैं एक पंक्तियों से आप सभी को फिर से सुनाऊंगा, उसके बाद अपनी बात को समाप्त करूंगा। मुश्किलें दिल के इरादे आजमाती हैं, मुश्किलें दिल के इरादे आजमाती हैं, स्वप्न के पर्दे निगाहों से हटाती हैं। हौसला मत हार गिरकर ओ मुसाफिर, हौसला मत हार गिरकर ओ मुसाफिर, ठोकरे इंसान को चलना सिखाती हैं। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, थैंक यू।
Our principal, Reverend Father Benoit, please come on the stage and honor our distinguished chief guest with a token of affection.
Thank you, sir, for sparing your precious time from your busy schedule.
SP City of Firozabad, Sister Victoria, Sister Josilla, dear teachers, and my dear students, today we are witnessing the in-person teacher ceremony of our school. The old council members took their responsibility and they fulfilled their duty, and now the new council members have taken up their responsibility, and today onwards the new council members and the MPs will fulfill their duties and responsibilities according to the desires of this institution and also of the desires and the commitment that you have made today. This ceremony reminds us about our responsibility, our commitment. The students who have taken up their responsibility, they will do it faithfully and responsibly. You are the bridge between teachers, students and principal. The council members and the MPs are the bridge or the connecting bridge between the students and teachers and principal. So today onwards, you will be a medium of communication, you will be a medium of doing your responsibility, sharing your responsibility with the teachers. Teachers are not able to do everything for the students. Certain things they will share with you, and you will communicate and you will fulfill your duty so that each class, each our institution and every activity in this institution will go ahead smoothly. Discipline is also another important aspect of student life. And this responsibility involves a lot of discipline. I'm sure all those who are elected and all those who are selected for this responsibility, you are one of the important members of your class, of this institution, and you are also a disciplined student. That is the reason that you are selected and you are given the responsibility. It is not only that you need to fulfill your duty as a disciplined student, but also you have the duty to make other students to discipline themselves. As I said, teachers may not be able to do everything. That's why this duty is given to you. Discipline yourself and also to discipline other companions and other students in a loving and caring manner. Not to put any burden on anyone else, but with a caring and loving method. Responsibility and discipline. Along with that, we also need to understand one another. These elected or selected council members and MPs are also among you. So dear students, you need to accept them as your leader, as your representative. What they say and what they communicate to you, you have to listen, other students. Among you, they have come up. So they are an example for you. So also, you need to learn from them and also you need to act like them as they communicate and as they direct you. So the students, those who are their companions, they also have the duty and responsibility to listen to one another. As our chief guest reminded us that we need to compete with one another, not with one another, but with ourselves. We need to improve our record. If the previous years, if we have a record of indiscipline for a certain student, it is time for them to improve their behavior, so that your record is changed and your record will be a better one and you will be a disciplined student. So also, those who are already disciplined, you need to become more disciplined and doing your responsibilities and duties in a better way. So this investiture ceremony is a reminder of all this. We need to remember that we need to be a good student, we need to be a responsible and disciplined student, so that our life will be better and our institution also will progress in a better way. And it will be easier for the teachers to do their duties, their teaching duties and all other activities will be easily, they will be able to do it. So once again, I remind you your duties and responsibilities so that all of us will grow in an atmosphere which is conducive for all of us. For the parents, students and teachers, let all of us work together so that our society, our community may progress in a positive way. Thank you. May God bless you all. Once again, thank you to all the council members. As I said in the beginning, they have done it their duty in a responsible way. And today, we thank them for all the good things that they have done for our institution, for our students and also for our teachers. May God bless each one of us.
11:30 head boy, Agrewa Gupta, 11:30 head girl, Master Rohan Yadav, 11:30 deputy head boy, Ms. Sugandhi Singh, 11:30 deputy head girl, Master Amar Raj Gautam, 11:30 school captain boy, Ms. Vaibhavi Garg, 11:30 school captain girl, Master Siddharth Kumar, 11A deputy school captain boy, Ms. Ishita Singh, 11A deputy school captain girl, Master Bhuvnesh Bhagel, 11B speaker, Ms. Shaudhavi Sharma, 11A deputy speaker, Ms. Bhumi Jain, 11C academic minister, Ms. Ayushi Sharma, 9E deputy academic minister, Ms. Shatun Gupta, 11A cultural minister, Ms. Avika Bansal, 9D deputy cultural minister, Ms. Mahima Yadav, 11B sports minister, Master Manav Bhagel, 9E deputy sports minister, Master Paras Jain, 11B discipline minister, Ms. Lavanya Chelani, 9D deputy discipline minister, Master Anshul Kumar Yadav, 11B social service minister, Master Shresh Sanagra, 9C deputy school service minister, Ms. Mithali Sharma, 11A media minister, Ms. Yashika Singh, 9D deputy media minister, Ms. Fai Bansal, 11B environment minister, Ms. Diti Jain, 9D deputy environment minister, Master Arden Bhardwaj, 11B road safety minister, Ms. Nishtha Agarwal, 9F deputy road safety minister, Master Pranjal Yadav, 11C captain boy, Ms. Archie Agarwal, 9A captain girl red house, Master Chris Agarwal, 9E vice captain boy, Ms. Mansi Gupta, 9E vice captain girl, Master Nene Saraswat, 11C captain boy blue house, Ms. Adiba Jameel, 11C captain girl blue house, Master Aryan Verma, 10F vice captain boy blue house, Ms. Nandini Mayani, 9A vice captain girl blue house, Master Shreyansh Bansal, 11C captain boy green house, Ms. Shruti Gupta, 11A captain girl green house, Master Shaurya Kumar, 9A vice captain boy green house, Ms. Ishu Yadav, 9F vice captain girl green house, Master Piyush Lalwani, 11B captain boy yellow house, Ms. Kanak Bhatwar, 11A captain girl yellow house, Master Shaurya Bacharwar, 9B vice captain boy yellow house, Ms. Yashi Varshne, 9B vice captain girl yellow house. Thank you, Father, and congratulations to all the four.
Last,
but not the least,